Hong Kong, Britain's island colony, clinging to the flank of Red China. Here, the flow of refugees from the mainland is an indicator of the Chinese people's mood. The influx of nearly a million in 10 years at an undiminished rate points to continuing discontent on the mainland. In this haven of freedom, hundreds of thousands of refugees are crowded into concrete, permanent emergency shelters, and far more live in hillside hovels. Most of these refugees have no hope beyond day-to-day survival, depending on food from overseas charities to sustain life. No aid comes from international funds for the vast numbers who have fled China's communist new order. Geography and geopolitics have made them the responsibility of this British colony, the price Hong Kong now pays for its past prosperity as one of the great trading posts of the Orient.